What's up guys, my name is BlueAlpha and now we're back another video and we're going to have a map review. And I'm just unloading a new map and Especially thanks for add 9 to 8 for unloading them. Oh no, the map you have you enjoy square map name Dark Legends built by as 9 to 8. She's thinking it's I don't know, I don't really understand. So sign up for my forums, the Dark Legends community owner that is. Oh okay, I won't forget that. I'll try later. My KIK as 9 to 8 map version 1.2 beta 2 more version will come soon. So I hope you're excited to explore this map 7. Just gonna have weird things about the grass. We have some mixture of everything. So let's visit the first nearest to us, which is I can see around. Oh, that one. This one. So I think it's just item traveler, which using a minecart. Basically, just send and send there and. Just simple, very simple. So now let's move in this one. We have some water fountain and simple. I don't think it has work. Is this working? Let me climb up here. You're supposed to be playing in survival, but for the sake of this, we'll just only be playing in creative. So now we're here and then we're gonna cross this bridge. Hopefully we can find something in here. And oh, you can jump over the bridge, but there are vines. Safe. Let me jump over there. Oh, bridge. Oh, we got this cave. Sorry for a little bit laggy. Oh, we also have some caves in there. Caves everywhere. But I like the way the entrance have been made. So I wanna meet personally this builder. So let me climb in here. What's the purpose of this bridge? I don't know what is the purpose of this bridge. I don't see anything. Maybe there's something down here. There's some hole. Also another hole. Nothing really special in this bridge. Except for that pig and a taiga. Oh, we found the taiga. I don't know why my game is lagging. Maybe this is huge. And I can feel it too, that this is too huge. Do we have any entrance where we can go inside? I'm gonna get inside. I can't see any passcode in here. Oh, wait, there's a button. I didn't recognize that earlier. Open the door for me. Okay, now, oh, the door is open. We have another button, so open. Click this, should close. Perfect. Now we have this. I hate this lag. Oh no, now I got a ladder in here. So I won't really check it out. I love this thing. I will left it to you guys because this map is really cool. Because once I've downloaded this, my game mode is in survival. Maybe there's something special in here. Item arrive confirmation. Auto smelter cooker. So obviously we're gonna place items in here and smart redstone. And we got something here in the chest. No, there's nothing in the chest. Smelting. Let me get some item in here. Let's use other pearls. Oh. We can get cobblestone. Just wanna try something. Maybe there's something in here. I have messed up all this place here. But there's a button. Click the button and found a secret room with a bed and some storage room. A little bunny. Hey bunny, what you're doing there? What's gonna happen? We have also a button. I hear some redstone. Oh, to close the door. And to open again. Oh, this is cool. Let me explore the lot. We also have this for the waterfall. I saw that outside. Let's go down here. That looks old. It doesn't have some. It had some cobblestone. Maybe just some passage in here. Let's look for buttons. Oh, there. That's it. What is this button? Huh? I don't hear anything. Oh, some problem in here. Oh, I can walk through. You found hidden chest room. Of course, I found the hidden chest room. We have some here. Maybe just the same as here. Oh, it was different at all. We got this item. We can obviously it can. Let me check it. I have armors in me. I don't have one, so if we step in here. Oh, this pencil is also the sword. As you can see, I have armor, obviously, with a night vision as well. So that's it. Let me just see if there's a button. I'm sorry. I know you feel like bored for something. I know, it's really boring. But this map is really cool for me. Now here we have a brewing machine. Put anything in here. What's in here? Oh, the machine itself. So what can we put anything? Then it's gonna brew. Simply. I also have my own design for the brewing machine, and I think it is better than that. Item destroyer. Throw item here. Try to throw this sword in there. Oh, real cool. Item destroyer, throw in there, whatever. So that's it. Let me check up in there. There we go, we're here. I'm gonna close this one. For some clean purpose, and I like the way it's redstone, and we have some baggy thing. So let me check outside what's in on the outside. Open the door, and the sign already rising. Rising or falling, I don't know. So we have vines. Let me make a outer look for this one. Oh, this is cool. So maybe that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and the link for this map is in the link is down below in the description. So check it in yourself. So that's it. So bye bye. I'm a little bit tired, guys. Sorry. You've been fighting for it all your life. You've been struggling to make things right. That's how superhuman.